Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Hope you all are doing well. Today I'm sharing a easy appetizer recipe which could be ready in just a few minutes. The chicken pakoda or the fritters. The boneless chicken is cut into thin strips, which is then marinated with spices, ginger garlic paste and a mixture of corn flour as well as the chickpea flour, and along with an egg. These are then deep fried till done or golden brown or crispy. So let's get started with this yummy, delicious snack appetizer. If you like watching today's video, do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Bye.